Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to use support small business sticker on your Instagram story. So by using this feature, you can easily promote your friend's small business like hotels, grocery shops and other essential things. So if you use this trick, maybe you get the new customers and Insta followers. So anyway, how to access this feature? So let's go to our tutorial. So at same time, if you want to get this new sticker, first of all update your Instagram mobile application. So once the update process is completed, just click to open it. So now in this homepage section, you can press your Insta profile icon and it is placed at almost top of left side corner. And then my mobile camera is turned on. So if you like to capture the live image, just use this camera feature. So otherwise, just put your image from your mobile gallery. But here I simply taken the one live image. So once you put your image in this section, in top it shows some icons. But you can press this face smiley icon and it is placed at the fourth one. And it shows my all Insta stickers. But this tutorial is about support small business sticker. So just select that first one. And the sticker is now ready to use. So in bottom of the sticker, it shows share your favorite small business with friends, which means that simply type your friend's Insta business profile. So for example, I try to type Flipkart. And then it shows some suggestions. So you can select it. And then write anything about your business. And if you like to add any colors, just use this color circle icon. So otherwise, just leave it. So if you like to use any additional effects, just use these icons. Otherwise, just press send to option to share your Insta story. And then it shows my all Insta followers. So you can share this story with specific Insta user or you can post this story on your Insta public profile. So overall I complete my tutorial. So this is the way you can easily use this Insta new business sticker by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants. And thanks for watching.